you'll get
presents.
Are you sure that you'll get one?
What do you mean by that?
Well, everyone knows only nice trains get presents.
Rude.
I've got to go. See you later, Dizzy.
Hey, come back. It's not funny, Titi Po.
Diesel.
Yes, Mr. Herb?
You know you have a checkup today, right?
Yes, sir.
Then go now and get it over with.
Yes, sir.
Diesel's on his way to the production plant for his routine checkup.
So he doesn't think I'm getting a present? Humbug.
Hi, Diesel. Didn't you wash today?
Nope. This is clean for my standards. I really won't get a present. Oh. Hi, Tail.
Hey there, Diesel. You look a little down today.
It's because I don't think I'll get a Christmas present.
Huh? Why?
I haven't done many nice things this year.
That's not true. I wouldn't worry, Diesel.
Okay.
Checkup completed. Diesel is on his way back to town.
What's this weird sound? It looks like a train.
But it's flying. Unbelievable. It's coming down. Let's go see. Let's go see.
It's bad. It'll take some time to fix.
This is terrible.
Excuse me. You were just flying in the sky, right?
I guess we got caught. Well, you see, I'm sorry, but can you do us a favor?
A favor?
We seem to have broken down. Think you could give us a tow?
I'd be grateful.
Sure, I can give you a tow. I'm linked up. Come on board.
Now, let's get going, Diesel.
Okay, here we go. But how did you know my name, sir?
Let's say I have my ways.
After following the conductor's directions, they come upon a dense forest. What is this place? I've never been here before.
We're almost there now.
Yes, sir.
A dense forest.